Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you so how to fix this issue so you can see it. The operation can't be completed because one or more required items can't be found. So actually you can see this error when you try to remove some file and you just receive this error, so maybe this file you just move it to trash bin or something like this. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.